What is going on, guys? My name is Yankee and welcome back to another video today. Now in today's video, I'm very excited to be showcasing to you guys Modern Warfare Remastered gameplay for the very first time here on my channel. Now this game just got released earlier today on the PS4 and I could not be more excited, guys. This game looks absolutely beautiful. So what we're gonna be doing in today's video is we're gonna be doing a side-by-side comparison of what the graphics look like on the 360 compared to how they look now here on the PS4, because guys, the graphics are just completely different and they look so much better as well. So I'm gonna be showcasing to you guys a lot of different things here for the next couple of weeks until this game gets released, because unfortunately the Xbox players are not able to do this, so I want to showcase this to you guys still as well. So the first thing we're gonna be doing is showcasing you just the side-by-side graphics of what this looks like. So on the left, what you guys are gonna be looking at right now is gonna be the Xbox 360, and on the right is going to be the PS4. If you look on the left, it looks like really yellow and grainy, it just does not look that great. But then looking at the PS4, everything just pops out to you. The lighting is perfect, it just looks a lot more sharper. I really like that. That's one of the things that I'm really excited about, the fact that we're playing one of the best Call of Duty games here now on these great graphics as well. So the next thing I'm gonna be showcasing to you guys is, look at this, we actually have soldiers and other people running around the field as well, besides just yourself. And like on the 360, it's just you. So that's one thing that was a little, that was one thing that really popped out to me, the fact that you can do a lot of different things as well. Like, this is another activity. If you look on the right, they didn't get to do that activity on the Xbox 360. Now you can go into like the frag grenade place, and here, this is the obstacle course. You were not able to do that on the Xbox 360, so that's something that I'm very, very excited about. Something, I mean, they just went the extra mile with this game, and adding these things into it makes it look really cool. Look right here at how Captain Price looks. I mean, the graphics are just absolutely insane. It looks like it's a brand new game, basically, but this is the best. This is the best Call of Duty game ever. It's Call of Duty 4, so this is also the firing range. Just look at how sharp everything really looks. It's really, really cool. So I just had to showcase this to you guys as well. I really wanted you guys to get a good comparison of what the different graphics look like. So the next thing we're going to be showcasing to you guys are the different sounds of the game. So we're first going to start off with the PS4, and then we're going to go right into the 360. So listen closely, guys, and tell me what you guys think. Comment down below what you guys think of these sounds.
Go, go, go! Hit the targets! Position 2! Go! Go, go, go! Position 2! Go! Position 2! Go!
Wow, so it really sounds very similar to how it sounded on the 360. That's one of the things I complained about early on when I played it at COD XP, is that I just did not like the fact that the sound effects, they just did not sound the same as COD 4, so they are really taking the extra step right now to make it as authentic to how it was on the 360, guys. I'm very excited about that. I mean, just look at this. Look at how great these graphics are just in the firing range right now, guys. They went the extra mile with this one. They did a lot of the different things. I was really excited to see like this one little section. This is the first mission in the campaign, and you can basically just do these activities, which is something I'm very excited about. So I'm very excited about this, guys. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of this. I'm gonna be announcing to you guys right now, I am gonna be doing a walkthrough of the whole entire campaign starting tomorrow. Hopefully, I'm hoping to get like 3 videos a day for the next couple of days, just trying to grind out this campaign. Hopefully the next like 4 days will be just campaign gameplay for you guys. So hopefully you guys are excited about that, because I know it kind of stinks that people on Xbox aren't unable to play this right now, or even people that did not get the like digital deluxe version of Infinite Warfare, unfortunately, are not gonna be able to play Modern Warfare Remastered. So I'm still gonna want to be able to showcase this to you guys. So stay tuned to the channel, guys. We're going to be doing a walkthrough of the whole entire campaign, which I'm very excited about, guys. And also, do you guys want to see another comparison video of anything in this game? Let me know in the comments down below. This was a lot of fun to make. It was really cool just seeing the little things that they really went above and beyond with to make changes to the game. It was definitely a lot of fun. So let me know again in the comments down below, did you guys like the changes that they made to this game? I mean, again, these are just like very small changes, but doing this obstacle course, I thought that was really cool. That was a lot of fun as well. And I mean, playing this campaign, I feel like I'm gonna find out a lot more changes as well. So if you guys want to see another video just talking about the changes to the game, definitely let me know in the comments down below. We'll do another comparison video if you guys want to see that. And also stay tuned for the campaign walkthrough. I'm very, very excited about that. So anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching this video. If you guys did enjoy it, be sure to drop a like, guys. Let's shoot for 20 likes on today's video. That really would mean a lot. I'll catch you all next time. Thank you all so much for watching. Have a good day, guys. Peace out.